The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Come on, mate. Give me a few coins at least.
No! Well, that looks a lot better.
Must have something.
Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on. I need to get rid of him.
Hey!
Window. Perfect. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Oh, wow. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you.
Thank you.
will save my life. I need to find more. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. The risk won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Yes. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Use the rats against the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
The odor is... I could try...
There's no reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
You can still smell something.
That noise. What was it?
That's enough. It's over.
Thank you.
they still here? Are the Episanguis cages? This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
What the hell was that?
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
Going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
I'm not crazy. Nothing to report.
Bloody hell! I don't believe it!
All right.
No, we can't be!
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.